Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Allah is true. Begum Rahimahum College. How are you all? I hope by the grace of Allah, all is well. I introduce myself. I am a Hassan, lecturer in English, Begum Rahimahum College, Toshibushan Chapushan Bola. You know, the whole world is affected by the epidemic virus COVID-19. Our country is also affected by this virus. On the other hand, our educational institution is also affected by this virus. For this reason, our educational institution is closed for many days. Now, our government, especially our Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, confirmed the online classes. Our college, Begum Rahimahum College, also started online class. Now, I discuss introduction to poetry. Firstly, I am to discuss about marks distribution. 80 marks will be held at the final examination, 20 marks held at our college for inputs examination. 80 marks are divided into three parts. Part A, Part B, Part C. Part A is brief question. There are 20 questions to be set. Every student will answer 10 questions. Every question is 1 marks. Total 10 marks. Part B, short question. 8 question is set. Every student will answer from 5 questions. Every question is 4 marks. Total 20 marks. Part C, board question. Eight questions will set. Every student will answer 5 questions. Every question is 10 marks. Total 50 marks. 10 plus 20 plus 50. Total 80 marks. In course 20, total 100 marks. This is the mark distribution I am telling you. Now I will go another topics. I am going to start syllabus. Syllabus. Introduction to poetry for our first year. Under National University Introduction to Poetry, there are 20 poems from Old English period to modern period. I am telling the poet and their poem. First, William Shakespeare, shall I compare thee to the summer's day? John Milton on his blindness. John Donne, the good morrow. Robert Harris, two daffodils. Thomas Gray, it is written in a country's absence. William Wordsworth, I want a long year the cloud. P.B. Shelley, what to the west wind. John Keats, to autumn. Victorian poet, Alfred Tennyson, Ulysses, Robert Browning, Patriot, E.B. Browning, how do I love thee? Walt Whitman, Crossing Brooklyn Ferry. Emily Dickinson, because I could not stop for that. William Butler Yeats, a prayer for my daughter. Robert Frost, Homeria. D.S. Lawrence, Piano. Dylan Thomas, Part Hymn. Tid Hux, Pick. Rabindranath Tagore, Fire, the Mind is Without Fear. Kaiser Hawk, Learning Grief. A total 20 poems in these topics for Dhaura's first year under National University. Here also added literary terms. So I am discussing two literary terms. Number one, I am discussing two literary terms, simile and metaphor. First, I have to know what is simile or what is the definition of simile. Simile is an explicit Simile is an explicit comparison between two different things. As and like are used in it. For example, for example, we die as you watch to and dry light to the summer stream. This is quoted from Two Daffodils by Robert Harris. Here, as and light are using in these lines. For this reason, these lines used simile. We answer those lines. Here, the word has been compared human life as the summer stream. Human life is as big as the drops of summer rains. Here, the writer uses simile suggests to the meaning of the word. This is the simile. So when we read the poem, then we find simile. Next, metaphor. Now I am discussing what is the definition of metaphor. Metaphor is an implicit comparison between two different things. It is composed of simile. Here, we have this definition. What is metaphor? Metaphor is an implicit comparison between two different things. It is compressed form of simile. Lisa is a rose is an example of metaphor, as there is an implicit comparison between the softness, beauty, fragrance of the rose and those of Lisa. Where it is simile, then we write Lisa is like a rose. So it is metaphor. Today I ended my class for the two literary terms. Next class I will analyze another literary terms. So I hope everyone obey the healthy rules to keep safety. So see you next class.